He was not able to get back tonight. Brad Stevens told us, though, that we will get to see some time with Jason Tatum at the point. We saw one possession before the break. Guys, I'm excited to see this.